Hi, welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. My name is Madi, and this is Alt ASMR. If you're new here, welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So happy to connect with you. For those who are coming back, I appreciate you so much, so happy and grateful you are here. Also, before we get started, I just wanted to say thank you so much, Christina, as well as the night shift with the night shifter, for your super thanks. It's much appreciated. As well as thank you, David, for such a generous donation. Thank you for supporting artists. Now let's get started, okay? We're gonna get started. Helping you. Helping you. You. Fall into deep relaxation. A deep relaxation. Releasing, release, 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 release. For stress relief, deepest healing, deepest healing, deep, deep, deep. Deep healing. Let's get started. I want you to begin focusing on your breath. No expectation. Just loving, gentle breath. Just bring attention, breathing in, breathing out. Breathing in love, breathing out love, breathing in love, and breathing out love. I know that maybe life has been so stressful lately. The whole world is shifting, awakening. You are awakening. You are shifting into your highest purpose. Are you ready? Are you ready? breathed in. Into your highest purpose. Your higher self, your highest purpose, highest self. Highest self. Highest self. Highest self. Just going to bring some of you out. It's time to connect to whoosh, whoosh, connect with your higher self. Just going to move some of this energy in your crown, your third eye. We're just going to bring some of it back and wash it around your body. Very good. Wonderful. Just relax. With your highest self. Who are you as your highest self? What do you look like? What do you do? What does it feel like? If you were to be your highest self, what does that feel like in your body? Your body. What emotions would you want to feel? How? How? Would you show up in the world if you fully embodied your highest self, your most authentic way of being? Everything that you need to be your highest self already. You are your highest self already. Do you know that? Do you know that? Preventing you from stepping in to your highest self. Can you think of something that is preventing you from stepping in to your higher self energy? We're just gonna come in here, pluck that out. Very good. Pull that out. despair. You are your highest self already. Already. What's preventing you from seeing it? Hold on, let me just get some of this out of your eyes. Why can't you see it? Something's blocking the way. We're just gonna brush some of that out. An old perspective, maybe. Old experiences. Preventing you from seeing that you already are your highest self. So worthy of love. I want to bring a little bit of air energy We're actually still in the Aquarius full moon energy right now. This has to do with our thought processes, our mind. Air is about communication, understanding, movement, thoughts, information, ideas. We're just going to some of this your way. Releasing stagnant energy. Release your stagnant energy. Any perspectives that may block you from realizing your truest self. You are so precious. Hold still. I'm gonna bring a bit of water. Refreshing water. Spritz and spray. Moving some of it. Brings emotional connection, intuitive connection with ourselves. Press and release. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Three, two, one. Take a deep breath in and release. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more time. Take a deep breath in and release. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You are loved. You love you. Who are you when you love being you? Who are you when you love being you? And what can you do every day? Sit more in the feeling and in the action of loving you. You loving you. I want you to know that you're safe enough to rest. You're safe enough to rest. It's okay to let your mind relax, even if you have worries. You are safe enough to relax. The more relaxed you feel, the easier it is to deal with your problems. Yourself the way I love you. Know that gentleness that gentleness is available. At any time. You have the sweetest rest. The sweetest rest. Just know that now it is okay to drift away. It is okay to drift away. I'll just see you.